Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. In the last episode, Link has a slingshot. Whoa! Wow, you had enough money to buy it, Link? So, somehow they set this all up. But, whatever. Preparations complete. Okay, wow, this is great. Let's see how powerful the slingshot is. Hit the targets and those scarecrows. I can't believe you two brats are so obsessed about this. It just shows what little boys the world still are. These two idiots will never shut up about it. So I guess you'll just have to show them, Link. I looked at the manual in a store and it said it's easier to hit nearby targets when you press ZL when you're aiming. I thought you weren't interested, Beth. Telling me to do, biatch. Whoa, amazing, Link. Hiya, thanks, Link. So now we're gonna practice with our sword. Gee, you're really amazing, Link. Yeah, you are. You can use swords and slingshots and everything. Hey, that reminds me. You've gotta teach us how to use a sword. Seriously, lately these monkeys have been coming out of the woods and playing tricks on us. We want to get them good. Come on, teach us how to use a sword. Yes. Yes! So we're gonna teach them how to use a sword. Alright, first off, we wanna see that move. The slice. You gotta swing with B, right? I don't think that's right. Just press B to slice. Yeah. Now I wanna see a horizontal. What is it? I've seen you do a vertical slice before. You know, by pressing B while Z targeting. Alright, next. Ooh, I wanna blah blah blah. But that wasn't a stab. What do you mean, like, did on purpose? Getting ready to Z target. Well, L. Well, ZL. You press B. There. You happy now, Mal? Sorry, my volume has serious problems. Oh, Link, just amazing. Since you know about it, have you shown us the other move? Y'all, like, the little twirly thing they call the spin attack? Like, it's hard to briefly hold B and release. There you go. Oh, wow, thanks, Link. I'm sorry you have to waste your time with little brats when you must be tired of doing all the important stuff you do. Hey, wait, you gotta show us how to do the jump attack for you. You know where you go, yeah, and leap through the air? I mean the one where you hold ZL and press A? Oh, yeah, real tough. Yeah. There you go. Woo! There you go, mates. Thanks, Link. So, I get it. Kind of, maybe not. So this means any time one of a naughty monkey shows up. Wah! It's a naughty monkey. Come here, you. Oh, snap. We gotta go run for them. Go get them. No, first we should grab you, Pona. Get here. Come on, Yurikoro. Yeah.
Oh god.
5 minutes. Oh, here's Tell them out went chasing the crazy people after that monkey. I can't keep up with those two. Oh god, here's Mallow. What's he gotta say? They went that way. The rest is up to you, Link. What do you mean by they? Oh, the monkey. Well, here we are at Barren Woods. Probably Forest Devil Path. Koro. We'll make our way over here. Whoa, an Ordanian. Hey, guy. Listen, I'm not sure you should be wandering around the woods without a lantern. Because it's daylight doesn't mean it's safe. There are a ton of caves and dank spots around here. It get pretty dark even in the middle of the day. Here, go on, guy. Take this. You got a lantern. This like set it to Y. Press A while standing still and put it out. Use it while it's, you won't be able to use it without oil. Make sure you to refill it. See, I sell lantern over here. I'm trying to drum up sales by giving away free lanterns. It's a business tactic, guy. See, as long as you got oil to fuel your lantern, you could light your way around and set fire to stuff. They're the best. Come on, guy, try setting a fire under that big pot. We gotta put our name. Right, see, it's on fire, guy. Okay, he's not on the right time to need, bro. Okay. So, I think it's trying to tell us that we need to take another path. Are we gonna see Goni Kona? Yeah. found a play one sword. It's Talos. Do you know how to turn this light off? What's going on? Time has it been? 12 minutes. How great. Oh, snap. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. I hate my dumb volume in this game. It's really bad. It sucks. First of all, let's open this chest and then we'll get to the next chest. A small key. And the next chest looks like a pretty big one. We'll see what it is. A piece of heart. Collect 5 pieces of the former new heart container in Cleesoy. To collect 5 more, that's not. That's crap. That's not. No. All the enemies are back. Just buy something, hey. Welcome, buy something anyway. So we're gonna take in our scoop some. So I'm gonna give you you can take 19. Thanks! Hey, thanks! Hey, thanks so much! You're welcome, dude. Thank you! Hey, come back sometime, hey! Okay. So now how about let's go save these kids. Oh no! Thank you.
Help! Let me out of here, please!
Okay.
Woo! There you go.
Yelp Tallow.
If you hadn't come, Link, gee, me and that monkey would have probably gotten eaten. Probably. She's actually a pretty nice gal, that monkey. She tried to protect me, so we got captured together. Link, you're not gonna mention this to my dad, are you? He's always telling me to never, ever go into the forest, because he says it's dangerous. So you really can't tell him. Really, you have to promise. Link! My son told me Tallow disappeared into the woods, and I had not returned I came as soon as I heard, but it looked like you brought him home already. I apologize, such a task should not fall to you. Tell me, have you noticed how strange these woods seem lately? I feel uneasy about what may lie in here. Anyway, Link, tomorrow's finally the day. You'll be departing for Hyrule. I think it is a good thing that I've given you this task to you. Good luck and return safely. If you're lucky, you may even got to meet Princess Zelda, ha ha ha. Wardon Ranch. Good morning, America. Hey, Link! So, almost time for you to get going, huh, Link? How about we finish up early today, bud? Hey, you said we have the day off. Well, I guess we'll grab Epona. Epona. Okay. Well, here she is. Let's, get ready.
Hey.
Okay, then, let's get started.
Hey, yeah.
Y'all can hurry that faster than... That was 1:56 faster than usual. Well then, that wraps her up for today. So how about y'all head on over to the mayor's place? Yes, I will. Sad, isn't it? With the wolf?
Not the one with the moon falls.
No. That's Majora's Mask. Twilight Princess. Oh, done hurting for the day? Well, nice work. The rule Gift Russell told you about is ready. so you should get ready for your trip to Hyrule Castle. Now, the royal family requested the special gift, so it's real special. It'd be bad if the representative or Don were to be late for such an occasion. You get me, lad? The bath before you is a long one. My sweet horse will please bear Link safely along it. Wait, what is this? What happened? She's injured, isn't she? Link, how could you? I bet you hurt her jumping the fences. Now, Ilya. Father! How can you be so easy on him? You're the mayor. You should start acting like one. You poor thing. It'll be alright, opponent. I'll take you to the forest spring right now. Once we soothe you in the spirit spring, you'll feel better in no time. Oh my god. Wait! Ilya! Why? Without opponent, the gift won't get delivered in time. Oh, this won't do. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for today. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. See you next time. Bye-bye.